Hey guys, this is Marky for Lily Sato Skincare. Today, I'm talking about Lily Sato's T&C Green Tea and Vitamin C Moisturizer. This is a super versatile face cream that is amped with antioxidant-rich nutrients that hydrate, protect, and prevent premature signs of aging. And it was awarded Best Vegan Moisturizer of 2020 by VegBite, a leading authority on vegan health. Its organic vegan ingredients really help set it apart. Green tea matcha detoxifies and enhances skin elasticity and firmness while combating acne and blemishes. Pure vitamin C protects against UV rays and daily stressors that dry and damage skin. Aloe and jojoba deliver intense hydration, locking in moisture to control dryness and uneven skin tone while soothing inflammation and redness. Japanese licorice root controls oil production, minimizes pore size, and prevents under-eye dark circles and age spots. And vitamins B5 and E boost collagen to plump skin, filling in fine lines and wrinkles, while tightening and toning for a healthy, radiant complexion. What I really like about this product is what it doesn't include. No parabens, phthalates, GMOs, fillers, nor animal testing. None of that stuff. And its gentle formula makes it perfect for all skin types. You just need a dime-sized amount to apply on your face, neck, and décolletage in upward strokes. In the morning, I use it over my SPF, and at night, I apply it over my serums. If your skin loves this moisturizer as much as mine does, definitely try Lily Sato's Full T&C product line. All are packed with the best botanicals to clean, hydrate, and restore your skin purely, powerfully, and naturally. Definitely worth checking out.